Well, the single biggest trend, of course, is digital assets. We're seeing a continued explosion in the development of this technology and access to a wide variety of investment opportunities that is unprecedented in the last 30 years. In fact, it isn't since the invention of the internet that we have seen anything as exciting as this. Financial advisors need to understand the technology underlying digital assets, blockchain technology, and then they need to understand the investment thesis for the different investment opportunities that exist, learn how to incorporate this brand new asset class into their client portfolios, understand regulation, taxation, and compliance, and most importantly, how do I talk about this with clients? It's not as difficult as it seems, but it's totally new and different, and therefore you need to learn about it so that you're fluent and able to serve your clients more effectively.